Let me show you how easy it is to carve a turkey. Start with the legs where the breast and the thigh meet. The goal is to cut where the joint is and not through any bone. Now you can separate the thigh from the drumstick. Slice the breast crosswise into 1/4 to 1/2 inch thick pieces. Remove the wings at the joint. My kids love seeing who wins the wishbone game. Arrange on a platter and enjoy your stunning turkey.